Cafe, he makes them think on what one could do about bird shit tissue.
What more is enough?
Could be turned into something useful. I mean, bird shit. Afterwards, the bartender discusses with Gary the different ideas he has received. They submit these ideas on the crowdfunding platform, a place where everyone can openly participate, providing ideas, business on societal innovation, and open environment taking place.
It's a good place.
Think of the possibility from the crowdfunding platform and cast your vote straight to those that you find most interesting, which can really make a difference in your society. What would you vote for? Shit into fertilizer, making an art project a film, or even starting a jewelry business. Well, after voting, we'll know which ideas received attention and interest, and they will be elaborated. Dreams of motivated people with different areas of expertise, artists, scientists, politicians, students, and businessmen develop ideas and turn them into real life practices. So let me tell you some bullshit ideas. Where prototypes turned into success stories, creating well-being, wealth, and value for the whole society. And Gary was happy. Such a great impact on his community. Oh,
no, I need to reorder. Everything moved.
So was this just a dream? Or a future fairy tale? Or something we can start today or even right now? Oh, happens every moment, so make the best of it. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
One more.